the 2016 Republican National Convention.
2 years and ticking until the Republican National Convention is expected to converge on our great city. And as Cleveland is rising, so are opportunities for homeowners to cash in.
First, I thought it was a joke.
RE/MAX realtor Roger Sheevy is referring to this listing just posted Tuesday on Trulia. It's a stunning modern Detroit Shoreway home with all the finishings. But the million-dollar property isn't for sale, rather for rent. And only during the Republican convention at a price tag of, get this, 40 grand per week.
It's the first eye-opening that we've all had on what is going to be coming here in the next 2 years.
Fellow realtor Mark Snyder tells me his RE/MAX offices are already compiling their lists of potential clients interested in opening their doors to out-of-town renters and the opportunities that tag along.
Oh, bragging rights maybe for one, and they could say that we rented our house out for a week to somebody. It might even be somebody special.
A downtown condo for a week rental like that, if it's furnished, should probably bring $2,500 to $3,500 for the week. It's a way to make extra money.
Obviously, proximity to downtown is key for interested renters, but Snyder tells me don't count out nearby suburbs that might have easy access to transportation, and in some cases, that million-dollar view. Here off Edgewater Drive, the neighborhood is already buzzing as homeowners weigh their options.
You know, if I get a good dollar, I'll move out in a minute. here you go. You can have it and jump in the pool.
$40,000? That's awesome. I mean, who could deny that?
Would it be something you think you'd seriously look into?
Depending on the price, if it was right, yes.
Would you consider renting your home?
Yes, of course.
Yes, for the right price tag?
Absolutely.
Of course, not every home will garner 40K, which, by the way, the RE/MAX team says is actually feasible.
You might have four people at $10,000 for the week, and there is that money out there. So I think that it's high, but there's going to be some demand for it.
Oh, yeah, I think we'll see more of this.
Autumn Ziemba, Fox 8 News.